Okay, 4, 8, 10, 14 looks like a normal one spade auction, so I will bid a spade. I have 14 high card points. Nice hand. It's, of course, those stiff kings aren't worth their point value. But we'll see what Gary comes up with. Boy, he's slowing down a bit. I bid a spade. Thank God, it's not letting him bid. Something's not letting him bid. It's not letting him bid. We're on the same network. He's in my house, and his computer isn't working, and mine is. Seems like a. Doesn't seem like a conundrum of some sort. Oh, he's bid two hearts. I'm not gonna bid three diamonds. I don't think I'm good enough. Something's wrong. What did you bid? Okay. Did you bid two spades? Can you get an undo? How about now? Okay, Alan have an undo. How about you? Now can you undo? Well, why don't you log off and log back on?
Pittsburgh's winning.
All right. Okay, one spade pass, two spades. Pass. He could have a good hand, but my hand is the wrong way. I'm going to pass. Not enough to make a game try. Just double everything. That's what we're going to do. Uno Trump. Well, he's got two places to play. I'm going to double this just to see how this works because they double me. I'm going to double them. And if you double a partial, you should be ready to lead a trump. And I am. Nothing else occurs to me. Can't steal from these boys. All right, so let's see what Gary's got. He's got a shitload of, oops, pardon me. He's got a boatload of hearts. And that's all I know. But if Graves has 3-6-2-2, he could be in a world of hurt. But more likely he's 3-5-2-3, and he's in a little better shape than he might be. Well, it depends on what Gary has. Queen of clubs would be nice. There's my boy. There's my boy. 10 back. Oh, that means Graves might have 4. That would be bad. What can I do? There isn't a good bridge player alive that wouldn't lead a trump on this ocean. It's the lessons of a lifetime. You double partials, you lead trump. The 7 of clubs, that's interesting. I wonder who has the jack. 4-2, jack, queen. I will play another club and hope. Follow. Okay. King of diamonds. I can't. The 10's going to drop. So I can't set these all up, so I'm going to play low. Okay. Good news. Your diamonds are good. Bad news. Can't get that. I hope Gary has the decency to have the king of spades. Wow. Nothing I could do. Now he's going to knock out my diamond. Put him back in dummy and we'll take the last two. Nice 10 of diamonds to fall. What can I do? I could just cash the ace of spades. And then we get one more. Okay, well, we've really put a little good of a pretty good licking on him here. So let's see. Okay, I can stop. You have to accept the claim. Okay. Well done, Kohler. Yeah.